Hi. In this video, I will show you how to make a four-legged spider robot, in other words a quadruped robot. It is a robot that relies on calculations to position servos and pre-programmed sequences of legs. 3D printing was used to create the mechanical parts of the robot. You can print the parts yourself or order online for 3D printing service. I chose PCB Way for 3D printing service because SLA type printer was required for excellent dimensional accuracy and smooth surface of parts. SLA type printers use resin material and provide excellent surface quality. In PLA prints made with the most common 3D printer type FDM, extra processes such as sanding may be required for a good fit of the moving mechanical parts. PCB Way provides printing services for many material types. I recommend you to take a look at its webpage. Let's start assembling the parts. The assembly of the 3D mechanical parts is complete. Before we assemble the servo rocker arms, we must define all the servo positions to 90 degree angle. You can build a breadboard circuit for this, just like here, but it looks too complicated and I designed a PCB to avoid that complexity. You can find the necessary circuit diagram and Gerber file for the PCB in the video descriptions. I chose PCB Way for PCB printing service. Actually, PCB Way includes many services and this makes everything easier. Let's solder the PCB in the next step and make the board usable. The board is ready. You can find the list of necessary components used in the video description. Now let's upload the source code to Arduino Nano that will rotate all servo positions to 90 degrees. After turning the servos to the 90 degree position, assemble the servo rocker arms as shown. If the assembly of the robot is complete, let's upload the main source code. You can find the source code link in the video description. In order for the code to run smoothly, you need to add the library called FlexiTimer, then check the servo motor match and pin numbers connected to the feet. After uploading the code, the robot will start the action.